Today I'm going to show you how to make a Starbucks iced coffee. It's very easy and it has been my favorite go-to drink. Basically, you're going to take your favorite cup and fill it up with ice. I am going to fill it about halfway because I like a lot of ice. Definitely your own personal preference on how much you add. Then you're going to add your favorite coffee. Let it cool down. I'm using a Colombian roast. You're going to add about a cup of your favorite coffee roast. Now it's time to add the sweetener. I'm using a couple of pumps of the vanilla syrup from Monin. You can use Starbucks, you can use Torin, you can use sugar, you can use agave, and you can use honey. Finally, you'll add your favorite milk. I'm using soy. And you'll basically top the cup off, which is roughly about a cup and a half of milk. You'll stir it, and there you have it. A very simple iced coffee drink. Now, all you gotta do is enjoy. And it's as simple as that. Thanks for joining me. And if you haven't already, go ahead and subscribe so that way you can see the next Starbucks video that I come out with. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.